Here we go. Big every time. High town players. Yeah. We taking you
back to the good old days.
Yeah. Come on.
Let's take a trip down memory lane.
We take a ride
through the good times and the pain. Ooh.
Yeah.
One thing remains the same.
Whoa.
Living with love will never change. Yeah.
Way back in the days, yeah, them old school times when life was okay and everything was just fine. No, we didn't have to worry about that dollar sign, 'cause the Ohana had my back and no one got left behind. Laying on the railroad tracks, eating Cracker Jacks, and the OGs waxing up their Cadillacs. Family coming over to the house for a barbecue. Good old days, you know we had quite a few.
Back to the good old days.
Taking you back in the days, way back in the days.
Let's take a trip down memory lane.
About the first time,
through the good times and the pain.
To my folks that ain't here no more, to my moms for sure.
Yeah, I love this place I call my home. It's my endless paradise. There is no other quite like this, because of how it is so nice. Yeah, I live my life in a the island style, no other way can do. And if I ever change it up, I would be so lost and confused. I'm gonna keep myself rooted, no other place is suited for a native like me. Keep my feet planted, Hawaiian, I am branded. You know there ain't no change in me, 'cause I'm homegrown from these islands. Yes, I'm homegrown from these islands. Yes, I'm homegrown from these islands. Yes, I'm homegrown from these islands, up in the morning, smell the sweet fragrance. I think I'm gonna take a ride. It's perfect for the cakey, they'll appreciate it greatly and grow up with a sense of pride. The teachings of our people through the generations still alive and well today. So let's keep the culture strong, continue moving forward. Aloha is the only way. I'm gonna keep myself rooted, no other place is suited for a native like me. Keep my feet planted, Hawaiian, I am branded. You know there ain't no change in me, 'cause I'm homegrown from these islands. Yes, I'm homegrown from these islands. Yes, I'm homegrown.
Single time, knowing in your mind the power in the words won't go away. Negativity comes your way if you don't think about what you say. Every single time, knowing in your mind the power in the words won't go away. Positivity comes your way if
peace, forgiveness, overstanding, your strength and loyalty. They're gonna show you the way, but if you don't think about what you say every single time, knowing in your mind the power in the words won't go away. Negativity come your way if you don't think about what you say every single time, knowing in your mind the power in the words won't go away. Positivity come your way. Time, knowing in your mind the power in the words won't go away. Negativity come your way if you don't think about what you say every single time. Knowing in your mind the power in the words won't go away. Positivity come your way.
Give up on you. ya Hawaii e mot e kanaka, e kanaka Hawaii e. No ai me ke aloha nui e Hawaii, aloha no e kua ne hana ue. Aloha e, aloha e, aloha e.
On my own, on the way.
Congratulations, Isaiah. I want to wish you good luck. It was an honor to coach you these past 4 years, and we'll be rooting for you from here in Maui. Good luck.
For me, sometimes I reach to meet the clouds, but I always keep one foot on ground.
Hey Isaiah, Coach Curran here at Ohlone College. Just wanted to wish you congratulations on becoming a part of the Ohlone College baseball family. We're looking forward to seeing you here in the fall. I want to wish you congratulations on your graduation, and we can't wait to see you here soon. Thanks a bunch, and congrats again, and go Renegades.
Hey Joe, congratulations. Good luck on your new college and your Ohlone College. I'm gonna miss you a lot, because it's gonna be a disaster in the house with you. Study hard, kick butt on the baseball field. I love you. Call me every day. Shaka
Bell. Hi, congratulations on graduating high school, and I hope for your success in college and also in baseball. I'm gonna miss annoying you every day at home, and thanks for putting up with all my sassy attitude and everything. I hope you have a great time in college, and I love you and I'll miss you.
Hi Azel, congratulations on your graduation. I am so proud of you. Time has surely quickly passed by, and in just a couple weeks Dad and I will be traveling with you to California to take you to Ohlone College. There you will begin your next chapter in your life. I will miss you a lot, but just know that we'll be cheering for you. I will continue to cheer for you for all your successes just as I have these past 18 years. I'm so proud of all your accomplishments. I wish you the best. Just remember the slight edge every day, 1% better every single day. Study hard, make it happen on the baseball field. Rely on our Father in heaven, and always have faith in Jesus Christ. I love you, Isaiah. We'll miss you a lot. God bless, and take care.
Hey, Isaiah. Just a little message from me. Man, time has sure gone by quickly, and you know, it's graduation has gone by, and you know, we're just so proud of you, the young man that you have become. You know, just a quick quote from Billy Kinoy. Remember, we listened to it last week or so, and he said, "A higher education is a key that will unlock the doors to many opportunities. So study hard, train hard. You know, go for the goals that you have set. We know you can do it. Don't forget our Father in heaven, both day and night, because He knows you and He loves you, and He will always be there for you. We want you to go up there and share the aloha with the people in California, especially there in Ohlone College. And, you know, just remember again that we love you. And that's all I got to say.
First, I'd like to thank my Heavenly Father for all that He's blessed me with, for my family, my friends, my coaches, and for all the people that have shaped me into the person that I am today. First, I'd like to thank all the coaches that have been a part of my baseball career, especially my high school coaches, for developing me into the baseball player that I am today, and for shaping me into the person that I am today. I'd like to thank my high school coaches for being an example to me and for pushing me to the best of my abilities. I'd like to thank Coach John and his family for instilling the point of value into me and always reminding me to live righteously. Next, I'd like to thank my parents for supporting me throughout my ups and my downs, and for blessing me with everything that they gave me and for giving me everything that I want. I'd like to thank my brother and my sister for always supporting me and always being there for me also. I love you, Mom and Dad, and I love you, Levi, and yeah, Leo too. I also love my grandma and my grandpa on both sides. Grandma Pat, Papa Costa, Grandma Leon, and Papa Frank. Thank you all for being here for me at this time. God bless.
I always keep one foot on time.
Bottom, 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 bottom.
Bido, bido, bido.